A lot cheaper than having trains, and it's also a lot more accessible. We can take our buses more or less wherever we want, as long as we don't drive under a low bridge. But the biggest difficulty about it is somewhere to put it, and that's why we're very lucky to have the museum, which is where we've got all these 80 buses, and they're stored undercover. We can keep them like they are today. We get about 12,000-15,000 people a year to the museum, so it can't be that unpopular. Now, what are you actually...
The S15, the Uri S15, heading off the main line, 30506, ex London Southwest and ex Southern locomotive, and that will be next month. And we have the Black Five has now come back here, and that'll be on shed in just a minute.
When they pull it out onto the third road in from the spectators gallery. Don't forget, if you can't photograph these locomotives easily from where you are, when they go out onto the standby section for the main line, we've got to photograph them quite well there. Unfortunately, the sun seems to have left us, so the light is fairly even now.
Thank you. know what he's talking about.